What's up guys, this is me, April. I'm gonna show you how to build this awesome starter house. So let's start building. So I got a mark right here, so we're just gonna need some 5 by 5 space or area. So here's our block palette, some spruce trap door, straight spruce plank, and spruce stair and spruce slab. Next is cobblestone stair and cobblestone wall. Then next is, you can actually use any block as you want, but if you already can go to the Nether, you can use these blocks right here in front. So, and just bring some quested food. Let's start right here. So let's go right here. Gonna make a 1, 2, 3, 4 high like this, and gonna make 3 block space gap, right? And 1, 2, 3, 4, another three block, 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. Next is, you just gonna connect this thing right here, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and right here and here. Next is, we're gonna put our pop out logs. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. After doing that, let's grab our spruce chair and then let's put it on top of the pop out. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So done. After doing this, we're gonna start our roof frame. So let's just start like regular stair right here, upside down, full block or double slab stair, upside down stair, another full block, then a regular stair. Now let's jump into the other side. Just put right here, upside down stair, full block stair, upside down stair, full block or the wall slab, and then a stair. Now we're gonna put our temporary block right there. Put a regular stair facing this way and upside down stair, just like that. And then we're gonna copy that in the back side like this full block, stair, upside down stair, full block stair, temporary block stair, full block, and upside down stair, regular stair, full block, upside down stair, and here is it. So phone's so dry, so I'm just charging right now. So let me just start charging. I'm not charging. So. Oh, come on. Yeah, it's over. Don't care. So right here, so let's just put our stair right here. And stair. So here, finish that. Let's go to the wall. So I'm gonna use my strip warp. Yeah. So let's just cover this up right here. Oops, gonna do that. And here. Right here. Yeah, so just gonna leave this center part here right now. Gonna do that. Right here. Here. So. Yeah. Oops, that's done. And then last here. After we're done with that, let's go to the center. Put a trap door. Slab. Trap door. Slab. Oops. And another trap door. Once you're done with that, it should look like this. So after that, let's go for the walls. So let's just cover this up first. But in the door side, we're gonna put a upside down stair like that. Right here, cover this up too. Put a hole in there. Cover this up. Cover this up here. So, next is we're gonna just texture this thing up. That right here, here, just put something here, and right here, texture this thing too. There. Done. So here we're done. Let's go up to the upper end. Let's just use our strip spruce wood like that. Should be like this. Let's put just grouch, put 1 and 2. So should look like this. Yeah, like 2 block high window, and here we just break our temporary block and then put a 2 o'clock in there, so it's a little bit of pop out right there. And then let's just break our temporary block a little bit more. So 2 here, brush 1, 2, and then we're done. Put a pop out just like that. Now the next thing is here, done. So just gonna put a slab in this part there. Slab. So next is we're gonna put gap of 1 block slab, gap of 1 block slab, and then 1 block again, and then slab. This is copying. Just copy this thing right here, right there. So and then these gaps right here, we're gonna put a trapdoor. Right there, here too, and then let's grab our spruce door, put it in here, right there, then grab your glass panes, any colors you want, put in the window there, here and here. Oops. There. You can just put this thing on here. Right here, so right here, so actually as you finish this thing, I have put 2 cobblestone block, and this reason is this is for our chimney, so this is make this 1. Oh, this is block, destroy this block already, so just put 1 right here, and then the inside is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so not 6, and then put here 1, 2, 3. After you're done with that, grab your cobblestones there and then put 1 in here, then in here. So obviously guys, we didn't actually get a campfire, so let's just put here, put a spruce around here. Around here, here, oops, here, so break that slab, and then grab your wall and campfire, so any campfires you want, you can use the soul campfire or the regular campfire, so just put the campfire here in the wall, so it should look like this. And then let's texture the roof a bit. Just grab our 4 planks right here. Just texture as you like. Right there. Just coloring this thing with a little bit of salt. And again. So right here. Here. And just put 2 right here and here. The other side. Here. Here. Right there too. There. I'm sorry, my dogs are so noisy. It's like biting around. So we're done with that. And this is it. So if you like this tutorial guys, make sure leave a like and then comment down below what should I build next. This is my first video, so please subscribe for more vids. Thank you.